Welcome back. I'm playing Darkest Dungeon on the hardest difficulty. And we are working on gonna completing the cove and the warrens, and then we're gonna get the courtyard and come down to the farmstead. I think it's gonna be kind of the order of operations here. It's like there's not really much of a difference. You get paid the same, so. Take some shovels. Got torches, food, a couple keys. Let's roll out. Hopefully hit some of the wards early on, so I can open up some inventory
The
spots.
flopping fish-like things abhor the warding sigils. Let us claim this place anew. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Alright, who's got the worst item, or the worst traits here? Probably you. Oh no, and I don't have one with me, of course. Oh well. It happens.
Match is struck. A blazing star is born. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Uh-oh, he's got the bleed going.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Terrible after all the times I've done this. Oh, I should have used it, because if I didn't.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Boy, you really scouted out an awful fire there. That blight go, I guess. Nice job resisting the bleed.
A devastating blow. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the
shot. That's a common item, so I don't care about it. Job resisting.
The light, the promise of safety.
Damn.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
There you go. Good job.
The greater the glory.
Let's get rid of that. Bring this in. Get rid of that.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Oh, of course I don't have.
Another mariner? Another misfortune.
Let's go ahead and rest.
Circling in the dark, the battle may yet be won.
Rat nighttime ambush. Something like that.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Get rid of the food, I guess.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
There we go, good. I got another spot open up.
Mortality clarified in a single strike. Well struck. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Probably a mistake, but we'll do it. It's 1,000 gold.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Thank you. Surely the tide turns. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Masterfully executed. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Well, I just ate, so I'm guessing I'm probably gonna have some time before my next food check.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
There probably would have been something instead inside if you didn't do that.
Thirsting for blood. The ground quakes. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. A decisive
good hit.
Pummeling. Soothed. Sedated.
I probably should be working on getting his fear down.
Precipitates a dizzying fall.
And of course,
without tools of iron,
and of course, another one. Boy, that was rough. Oh, I thought Gentle Tide was the free item.
The advantage is ours.
I guess that's lost item, isn't it? Already got level 3s, man. Alright, so we got the next one, Beguiling Siren. Who do I want to take? Not these guys, obviously. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I'm missing something. Alright. Pretty sure. Let's do duel those guys and you. That. And then you guys had some pretty terrible do that. Gifted. Get rid of that. Musical. Get rid of that. Bounty Hunter, Gravedigger, Highwayman. That would be good. Well, let's do this. Boom. Yes. Alright, that'll give him 4 additional crit, and it increases my chance of scouting, so that's pretty good. Nice solid boost. Take some of these, and a couple of those, and I guess 2 of these, and maybe a couple of band-aids just in case I get out of control bleeding.
Under the blood moon, I lured my wide-eyed prey to the pier's edge. Before she could properly appreciate her position, I clamped on a manacle, chaining her to the leering idol. A small push was sufficient to send both into the icy waters. And when at length the tide receded, jewels of the most magnificent grandeur lay scattered upon the shore. I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little waif.
Cool. Are you kidding me? What the hell? If I get a fear already, I'm gonna freak out. Oh shit.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Precision and power. As the fiend falls, faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A devastating blow. A decisive pummeling. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Rough start.
Eradicated.
Damn it. This is actually bad because I'm probably gonna get stuck with the thirst now. Crimson Curse, I mean. Yep.
Destroyed.
That was definitely not worth it. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. It could be either of these. Alright. Well, what do I want to get rid of? Maybe we'll do that.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Alright, good. Good blocks. Damn it, I was trying to avoid getting diseases. That was part of the reason I was going after the octopus. Let's see, that's only two.
Executed.
I don't know why I thought there was no enemies in here.
Well struck.
That's not great.
The wounds of war can be healed. Never hidden. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Yeah, it's quite a bit of bleed. Well, you're here. I guess we'll do it. I need quite a bit of cress. Let's do that. Take the portraits.
Star is born.
Hate to get rid of the food, but we'll do it. Hold on to that.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Here's my sweat body.
blood quickens. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
And of course I dropped the Dude, why is this guy so spooked all the time?
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
Alright, well, I hate to do this, but we're going to, just because I gotta keep things going. And we'll do this.
A moment of respite. A chance to steal oneself.
Melee. Crit. Damn.
Yonder, a glint of gold.
I don't know what that guy does, but I don't like the thought of it. Let's just get rid of him right away.
Safety.
I have to take those, I think. Take that. Ah, let's do those.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Alright, well, that's unfortunate. I really made some bad decisions with which things I decided to get rid of.
In Radiance, may we find victory. The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave.
Nice hits. Yeah, go ahead and keep taking her. I can do way more damage than you can deal with her. Oh, don't do that though.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Hideous
matriarch, vile queen of the aquatic depths. She has no place in the sane world.
Alright, let's get rid of that. Take the blueprint. And return to Hamlet.
Obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.
All right, let's get you gifted. Probably get rid of that, I'd imagine. What do you got? Anything? Thought some of these guys had, Yeah, you have kleptomaniac. Guilty conscience. I don't know what that does, which is the problem. It's one thing that really annoys me about this game is it doesn't tell you what some of this stuff does. Slow reflexes isn't great. Alright. Actually, I probably should be working on this. Because I think I have to do multiple guys there, yeah. Two more, one more. So this will be a red. I think both of these are actually red too. Wouldn't mind getting that pen, because that's actually a good item. I don't know if I want to do 100% room battles though is the problem. Because that can be pretty tough. let's do that.
Breed quickly down there in the dark, but perhaps we can slay them even faster. Momentary abatement. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Soothed. Sedated. A time to perform beyond.
Boy, you're not doing very much damage here.
Champion falls.
All right, who's got worst abilities? None of them are terrible. Maybe we'll try with you. Would have preferred thin-blooded, but not the end of the world. That requires
dazed, reeling, about to break. A devastating blow.
Good hit.
Decisive pummeling.
All right, that's 8. Start working on this guy. Let him die from blood loss, so then this guy can't walk. Do his ability anymore.
Precision and power. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
All right, so it's 100% of the room battles, right? So let's just go over here. Good job resisting, or
as the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Good. Damn.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
All right, let's get rid of that.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. fatality clarified in a single strike. Press this
advantage. Hit.
Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Good.
Soothed. Sedated.
Rare, huh? Oh, why'd I do that? I need to sleep to be able to do... In order to... Damn.
Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Masterfully executed. Struck. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Alright, so she'll die.
A death by inches. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Good hit.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Inspiration and improvement. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light?
Oh, I'm gonna regret this.
A powerful blow.
All right, he'll die.
The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. And driven into the mud.
What are the chances that there's gonna be a treasure room up there? That's 1500. Let's get rid of that because that's 45. Skip that. Get rid of those.
Spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Let's get rid of it, I guess. Good. I'd have been very upset.
Momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Alright, well, let's just camp now.
A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. And now.
Man, why am I not getting any
grievous injury, palpable fear. How quickly the
Yowza. Damn.
Unnerved, unbalanced. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
It's actually really bad. I don't really have any way to heal this guy, do I?
As life ebbs,
I'm gonna have to retreat. I have to retreat with two battles left because I can't risk him going to dust. Ah, God.
Ignorance of your enemy and of yourself will invariably lead to defeat.
That's not great.
Now, like me, you are a part of this place.
All right, well, I'll call quits here for the day. I hope our game didn't bug out and it's not going to give us the rest of the Shieldbreaker's quest, because I don't know why it's not giving it to me. So, Have a great day. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Please give my channel. Oh my gosh, I can't talk. I'll just call quits here for the day. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.